Welcome to KnowOnes. We're here with some Fallout 4. Been a little bit, but we've been busy with the next fest on Steam. Don't forget to check out all those games if you haven't yet. And don't forget to check out Andesy if you guys haven't. And with the KnowOnesgaming code, get $30 off. Here we are. All right. We're on the case. Let's go. It's just so messed up. Rawr. I already broke into this house. Let's find the clues.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Ta-da. Woo.
Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Hey, Valentine.
Check out what's on that table.
All right.
If there's a use to that, I'll eat my hat.
Gwinnett's stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco sunlights.
Interesting brand.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. Just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. Can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Any words of wisdom?
Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son. He's dangerous. But so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws at you.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Yeah. We've got the evidence that we need. So let's go be a hero now and good neighbor. Because Cogsworth didn't like that like I thought he would. Because he's a punk. Oh, Dogmeat's like right here. I don't even have to go get him. Hi, Dogmeat. Show
dog
cigars.
Get the scent, boy. Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
Yay, level up. Hold on, doggy. Get more ammunition. Go with that one.
San Francisco sunlights.
I'm telling you,
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Yeet. You. Such bad morals.
Oof. Take that, mole rats. Why were you so tough? Anyway.
What the? We just lost doggy.
We'll be back after I stop being dumb. Go. Tell me that.
Right below me.
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Now we're back on track.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
There's an inspect button right next to the disarm button. Sure, of course I want to inspect it. At least we lived.
Awesome. Probably not gonna use that, but awesome.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert.
Damn.
Critical signs.
Hell of a party happened here.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Oh, man. Is there anything we can do to help? They're still active. They're... No?
Lost the scent, boy?
Feel my legs.
They're ready.
What needs doing?
Alert. Critical signs.
Right. Another one
alert.
Of his stogies.
Critical signs.
Open your eyes. I stood on that for a second. So you found a power armor nearby, did you, Nick? Well, thanks for finding that. Somewhere over here. Alright, now where'd you go, Dogmeat? Where are we looking? Dogmeat! You had to get distracted by the dog, or the freaking Brad stack. Run off. Nick Valentine, I demand you tell me where Dogmeat went. Ooh, an Assaultron. Never mind, let's just have fun with that. Okay. Tank bot! Ooh. Good dog meat keeps running away.
Thank you.
I'm alive. Somehow. Oh shit. Last of that. Oh. All right. Tank pod is down. Ooh, I can build sentry legs now. That's fun. Okay, but back to dogmeat. Where are you? Dogmeat. Oh my god. Fucking so sticky. Okay. How'd you end up the mountain? Dum dum.
That dog's got one hell of a nose. Getting close. Feel it.
Yeah. What do you think, boy? Huh? Is this our man? Is this the place? Huh? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Well, had a lot of fun playing this Fallout 4 playthrough with you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed too. We'll get back to Fort Haven when we get back next time. We'll see you guys in the next one. Click the like button if you liked it. Be sure to check out all the fun links below. And have a good day.